radicalism actually is related to identity, differentiation, and also conflict. It is happened in Indonesia, or perhaps the other countries. In Indonesia, there are a lot of conflicts related to different culture, different religion, and different races.